to all the Orobos in the house. You know?
Yes, I'm an Orobo now.
Big Bamo married a girl that looks like me. What cheek was he not looking when he picked her?
You know, Orobos, we love small things. You have to understand. Anyway.